Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Let's Play Wizardry 7 Crusaders of the Dark Savant. Last time, we were down here in the cave system under Nyctolynth. We did find our way out. Unfortunately, H-Gen Ra was at the top. We tried fighting him multiple times. Didn't have any luck. So, we came back down here into the caves to try and level up a little bit. And then we'll take him on again. As soon as we're done resting, I will show the map so far. I know a couple people are close to leveling up again. Tilly and Ray, and I think one other tune. Once that happens, we might just finish exploring down here and then find our way back and take him, her, it on. Nomad, tell us where we're going. The things down here haven't been too tough. Crust thraxes and cave thraxes in particular have been a little problematic, but we're getting there. Who else? Wrong type. There we go. There's armor plate. Pull up the map. Yeah, the exit is up in here somewhere. Now there was another ladder somewhere in town that I haven't found yet. I don't know if it leads to this cave somewhere or not. All right, looks like we're past the gas pocket. Let's clear the air. Okay, it looks like threes will clear it. Well, twos clear it. Twos will clear it. That's not too bad. Go, and the first fight of the day. And then what do I run into but two cave thraxes and a giant insect. So let's fight and back up. Sorry, I am trying to wake up here. There we go. Let's try the firebomb. Let's try an energy blast. Let's try another energy blast. And let's try some blades. Not too bad. Nice fight. We'll try the magic missile. We'll try haste. I can't remember if Chilling Touch did anything or not. We'll find out. Okay, so the one Cave Thrakes is dead. They do take damage from water based. And these are ugly things. Save the FP, just go ahead and fight them. They weren't too bad. Could have been worse. Ah, Jersey was the other one. Set to make a level. Until we made the level as well. Good deal. I have no idea what to do. It just doesn't matter. There we go. Storm might be nice. Firestorm might be real nice. Yeah, we'll do a firestorm. And a chest. We've got one open spot. You don't have any. You don't have any. You don't have any. You don't have any. There's a midnight cloak. No idea if it's any good. Okay. Water heal. Drink. Ooh. Drink. Never mind. Exit. Drop. Buckler shield. Gotta get rid of some stuff. Got to. Tell me what this is. Stone of New Life. It's got a special power. Whatever the special power is. Poisons. Let's drop those. Mm-hmm. X. Let's figure out what that is. Battle Axe, 2 to 8. Short. Only primary. Drop. Iron keys, I think we can drop. Computer keys, I think we can drop. Prison key, fairly sure we can drop. Well, that was easy. Haha, as I said, that's easy. Let's try that again. Is. All right. Back this away. Another gas pocket. Somebody's still poisoned. Too bad, I don't think, if I remember right. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong. Yeah, we'll take the critical. Spooky and scary. Not really. Okay, I think this will be the last fight before we rest again. Giant lizard. Up, back up. Let's everybody hide for the first round. Now we can fight. Nice hits in there. Yep. Rock lobster. Or rock lizard, one of the two. Here. Let's see how far we get without sleeping. It's not a good idea, but especially when they breathe poison. Well, at least they poisoned the same person twice in a row. One dead. Craigster. Cancel. Fight. Nomad. Yeah, use some magic missiles. Why not? And Tilly, you can use some magic missiles also. Yeah. Doable. Let's check these guys. Not bad. Getting close, getting close. There's another ladder out. An old crumbling chamber fallen with age. Been in here yet. Okay. Is this still the graveyard? I am not sure. Let us, I'm gonna save and rest here before I leave. So we did find another exit. We don't have to go up against H. Genra. At the moment. Not yet. I'm sure we will. do is sleep. Dragon Rook sets the fire. You got blinding flash is all you've got. Huh. Fight. And Craigie has some sort of spell. Energy blast, I guess. Or watch bells. Ooh. And Tilly. The nice fire shield. Now what the heck are you doing acid for? All right, everyone's awake. Just kill these things. Some wounds here. Tilly's getting perilously low. Craigie wasn't doing too good either. You've only got 26 left anyway. Good enough for now. Sleep. Get that ever-important stamina back. Fight. Melee. Maybe those will work. Okay. I guess those did work. Oh, gee. Do you think it's more Dragon Rooks? Again, fight the Dragon Rook, fight the Hog Beetle, fight the Hog Beetle, fight the Hog Beetle, and you missed. You are not allowed to miss. Woke up. Imagine that. Fight's over. Wake up. We'll take speed index. Alchemy. Shall we try and rest again? Please. There you go. Little bit of healing. It seems like some folks got hurt. At least you got more than 26 points to spend this time. Stormy. And last but not least, there we go. Not sure how much is left of the cave down there. Did find our way out, so that's nice. Alright. Let's find out what this is. Dragon's Teeth gives you 30% magic resistance. Bad. A potion. Is it? Cask of ill repute? No idea. Not at all. Gotta put that back. Tilly, can you say the quarrels? They're just quarrels. And those are not just quarrels. Heavy crossbow. Fighters, rangers, valkyries, lords, monks. Monks? Things that make you go, but we're not using ranged weapons. You can't tell me what that is. Totally can. Let us identify the bow. Hiya bow, damage 4 to 9. Plus 2! Samurais, monks, and ninjas. Samurais, monks, and ninjas. Okay. Alright, let's give me that. Whoops. You're still underweight. We'll try that. Okay. Yeah. Oop. 77,000 is next. priest? I don't think so. Alright. There we go. Direction. There we go. Enchanted blade. Put them all up. There we go. Okay. So if I get out of the building. Here. That's locked. Yeah, that'll work. Yeah, it worked. They scared us. You can't believe it. You can't believe it. I can't believe it. Okay. We need to know what some of this stuff is. Let's drop the chop rod. We don't need it. I just took one out of my inventory. Sword. Say. Nothing. Identify. Sword. Broadsword plus one. It's short. Damage is 5 to 12, though. Short. Finders, Valkyries, and Lords. Okay, fine. Identify. Armor. Olive skin doublet. Why is it cursed? Drops your armor class to 2. doesn't matter what it is, it makes it a 2. It doesn't go plus 2 or minus 2, it makes it 2. And it weighs 35 friggin' pounds. Fighters, thieves, rangers, bard, and it's cursed. Fighters, thieves, rangers, bards, ball priest, lord, simmer. That's a drop right there. And let me tell what those quarrels are. Hunter quarrels, 7 to 16, with a chance to stun. Those have to get sold. Stormy. I hate to say the Stormy, but Cure Paralyze, yeah, we're getting dropped. Fairy Stick. Only fairies can use it. Well, imagine that. I have no idea what it does. Alright, let's save. Yeah, we're gonna have to rest again. We don't have room to pick stuff up. I need a Lloyd's Beacon. Wrong game, actually. I can't get back to New City. I've got the card. I've got the Anthracax thingy. Save. Resume. Pick that up. Oh! There you are. It's horrible, ghastly. It's Brother Sober. Okay. Alright, Brother Sober. I can sell you stuff. I hope. Trade. Ray. Pool. Sell. Yes. Sell. Cancel. Exit. Trade. Jersey. Sell. Yes, why not? Sell. Yes. Sell. Sell all that ranged stuff. Sell. I know I should get rid of a lot of this stuff, but not the stun rod. Sell those, yes. Yes. Flak vest? Yeah, why not? Want more corals, I can get more corals. Buy. You don't have anything worth buying. Exit. Leave. That was all the stuff on the ground. Up. Save. Resume. Youngers, maybe. No, not Youngers. Doable. Got some gold. Come on! With the crits, Nomad. Man, oh man. Gain some of that back. Come on. All I want to do is open the chest. Yeah, that wooden and brass bound item in front of me. I know you can do it. Yeah, close enough. Save and resume. Spell. Tilly. Divine Trap. Disarm. There's a 1 and a 5, maybe a 3. G. That's better. That was it, huh? Broadsword isn't bad. What is the hammer? Beck to Corbin. 3 to 7 plus 1. Fighters, Valkyries, and Lords. It's short. Primary or secondary. So if you go broadsword plus one, you can't use a broadsword. Fighters, Valkyries, and Lords again. Fighters, Valkyries, and Lords again. Those would go well together. You would need to put Kriggy up front, which we could do. Flak jacket is minus 9. Flak vest is minus 7. Flak jacket can still be worn as a fighter. There you go. Alright, that's good. As long as I don't overburden you. Yeah, we'll give that to you. Kriggy. Still got room for the other item. Kriggy, get back to Corbin. There you go. Now, this is one-handed primary. This is secondary. There we go. Now the Falchard can be fighters, Valkyries, and Lords also. But we'll just leave that for now. You tell me what this armor is. Tarnished mail. It's 28 pounds, takes your armor class down by 4. 28 pounds. That can be sold. That's not being worn by anybody anytime soon. Okay. Let's get out of this building. Ooh. There we go. It's horrible, ghastly. It's brothers. I need to move Kriggy to the front. Trade. Jersey. Pool. Sell. Yeah, we'll sell that. I think that's it. Cancel. Exit. Leave. Okay, Kriggy, you need to go there. Save. Well, I forgot to set my directions. And you're still doing Enchanted Blade. You are still doing Detect Secrets. And you are still doing Armor Plate. Let's try a little kindness on these guys. Acid bomb, maybe. Another spell nomad? Why not? How about a nice magic missile? And a nice magic missile. Weren't nice, especially when you're trying to cast in death. That just didn't go well. I'm glad I can resist death. Guess we go into here now. Acid bomb shouldn't hurt that bad. Out the other side. Whoops. All right, folks. Technics, keepers, and garters. Let's try it. These should take care of the garters, at least. Big ol' fireball on the keepers. Big ol' firestorm on the keepers. Thank you. wood. Let's just single target that one. Single target that one. Fight that. And single target that one. Not bad. Hey, hey, hey. And that gets me out. That gets me out. If I so desire. Ooh. Skills. Stormy, do a fireball on them. Fight, fight, fight. Them. Oh, the ghost is gone now. Thank you, Mina Skells. We'll take it. Yes. Less sinister. Search. The creator. Who ended up with the spade? Not you. Is it you, Nomad? Yes. Take it. Okay, now, how the heck to get out of here? Straight back through to the left and to the east and then north. And that puts us back out here. All right, what the heck are we doing now? We still need to find the other graves. Let's finish looking around here first. Come on! Okay, I guess we're gonna fight. You don't have silence. You don't have a whole lot of anything. You'll fight, I guess. You don't have silence either. And I don't know enough. Let's conjure something. You've got silence. Okay. Unneeded, but you never know. And thusly. That's how we came. No, that's not how we came in. Need to figure out how to get back to the graveyard. We already went through security, kicked their butts. We never went into the middle there. There was a way in somewhere through here. Yes. Yeah, come on. Pool. Buy. Nothing. Sell. Cancel. Exit. Leave. Yeah. All right, now which way did we need to go? Need to go west? No, need to go south. Follow the right-hand wall all the way. So this is a third way down. Okay, so this is a third way down, but I have no idea if it connects with the other part or not. Interesting. Well, we'll look a little bit, see if we can find anything. Search? Or are we not in the corner? Fermenting bug juice. All right, that's cool. They were nauseous, not diseased, I think. I don't think they were diseased. No, they were nauseous. All right. Everybody's back. And we're gonna heal. Why? Because we can. You're gonna heal more than others. Because you can. We're getting there, slowly but surely. Nyctalanth will be ours. Sleep these guys? Nope. Can you ice ball these guys? Maybe. Nice. Took care of them. You gonna paralyze her or make her fall asleep? Yeah, that's what I thought. But you didn't hit the person that's sleeping with the acid spray, so they would wake up. Thank you very much. But then you tongue them, woke them up, and then paralyzed them. It's not one thing, it's another. Back up. Fight. Go ahead, you can put her to sleep. Oh, I don't mind. Oh, you're paralyzed now too. Isn't that nice? I don't want to be paralyzed. Please save me, sir. All right, Tilly. Use the map. Doesn't look like I can get down there anywhere. Not unless there's a secret somewhere. No, let's just leave them alone. Okay, no secret there. Three guardians stand motionless, frozen in time. Appears to be dead. Well, it appeared to be dead. Meant to use that. Sell that, damn it. Do you have anything I can use? The comlink device? Nope. It's not the comlink device. TX coder? Nope. It's not the Humpa card. Jersey, you got anything to use? Control card? Nope. I don't know what to use on these guys. Parchment? Nope. Cancel. Use. Last but not least, do you have anything we can use? Nope. Talk? Well, nothing happening there. Leave. Use. Nothing there. Use Nomad. Did Nomad have something? Comlink device? Nope. Cancel. What did you have? Text coder? Nope. Comlink device, text coder. Who knows, who knows, who knows? Control card? Nope. And you didn't have anything. Don't think searching will do anything. Nothing. Okay. Last time. Use you. You had a comlink device. Nothing. Use. You. Nope. Use you. I don't know what to do with these guys. Nope. You didn't have anything else, did you? You didn't have anything. Nope. Last but not least was a control card. Leave. No idea. And it does not look like it connects with anything else. Let me try down there one more time, see if there's a lever or something. I don't see anything. I didn't see anything in that chamber either. No levers, no nothing. Yeah, I know it appears dead. Stymied. That's okay. We can leave. And that's about all the time we have for right now. So, I am very happy with what we did today. We got this item. And if you read it backwards, it says Time Bandit. I have no idea what it does, but it is something special, as far as I can tell. Got some stuff, we don't know what it is. I believe somebody got some robes, need to find out what kind of robes these are. You don't have enough points. You do. Let's figure out what these robes are. Just normal robes. That's it. Normal robes. Okay. Go back to the top. Craigie, 47,000. Looks like Craigie is next, 47,000. Right now, I can turn him into a priest, and that's it. His vitality and strength are through the roof, so that's good. If I get his dex and speed up, that would be even better. But we will try and change him into a specialized fighter when and if he ever gets the stats for it. I would like to thank you again for watching. We did good. So until next time, stay safe, happy hunting, and I will catch you on the flip side. Bye for now.